gentlemen. Degrees for women. It's a dangerous idea. There are some women who choose to ignore their natural maternal instincts in favor of academia. Literary women. Scientists. Blue stockings. But the fact of the matter is this. Women cannot dispense with the physiological limitations of their sex, however hard they try.